My friends, blessed and happy Holy Trinity Sunday. Today we celebrate the mystery of our God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, and we're invited to participate in that Trinitarian life today and every day. I'm thinking of Andrei Rublev's portrait of the Trinity. Based on the Old Testament story of the three angels, the three men visiting Abraham and Sarah. But in it we see the Trinity. We see three beings sitting at a table, the feast that we are called to in the Mass. And there's a space open right in the front for us. We're called to enter into, to participate in the communion of love that is the Trinity, that is our God. God wishes us to join him at table. Not as a servant, but as a friend, as something even closer than a friend, as united to him. My friends, let us participate in that communion of love this week and every week. God bless.